Hey guys, welcome to the channel. I hope you guys are doing great and I'm back with a new video. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can change the font style in Google Chrome. So without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. So first of all, open Google Chrome and then click on these three dots. Now click on More Tools and then click on Extensions. Now click on these three lines and then click on Open Chrome Web Store. Now in the search bar, type font changer and then press enter. Now scroll down and click on this third link and click on add to Chrome. Click on add extension. Now wait for a little bit. And as you can see that the extension has been added, so now let's check it. So I'll open something on Wikipedia. Now in order to change the font style, click on this extension. And from here select the font style. I'll go with this one. And as you can see that the font style has been changed. You can also increase or decrease the font size from here. Okay guys, that's it for this video. And if you guys have any question regarding this video, then feel free to contact me on Instagram. I'll give the link somewhere in description below. Also, if you guys like the video, then please make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. I'll keep a like aim of 30 likes on this video, so help me achieve the target too. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.